NOFD investigates a two-alarm fire at the Faubourg Brewing Company. The fire department says it happened at around 10:30 last night when workers at the brewing company noticed smoke from the ceiling. And firefighters extinguished patches of fire on the roof. It set the building's sprinkler alarm system off, leading to a flood in part of the brewery. Workers say contractors worked on roof repairs earlier in the day. No injuries were reported, and the cause of the fire remains under investigation.